Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Keep it together, soldier.
Gas is closing in.
How unlucky I have to be. How unlucky I have to be. Literally. Car fresh parked. Chilling. Claymore, right? It was a Claymore?
You lose your fucking mind. fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. You gave him a proper sort. Stand by for redeployment. Target is up. Let's get it done.
Oh, I picked up a fucking bounty, so it's heavy.
Loadout drop headed your way. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. Gas is inbound. We're out of time. Scrub the contract. Enemy UAV overhead. Hostage inbound. Updated. New objective identified. Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Requesting area recon.
UAV entering the AO.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Gas is moving.
This is so annoying.
18, 18, 7, 11, 14, 2, 12, 3, 0.
UAV overhead. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. I'm headed your way. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Whoa.
Remain. Finish the job. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Gas is moving.
Sleep on the job.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. No targets remain. You earned the win.
GG's. No doubtably the easiest setup to win a Warzone match right now. No doubt about it. You want to start off the game with something strong like the Stoner. Transition that to the XM4 with the Ghost class. And I'm a firm believer at switching the class. You know what I'm saying? Maybe stick with the SMG like I did here. But firm believer at switching the class. Nice little short 8-kill win from a noob. Pretty much a noob. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you're not a subscriber and you made it this far, hit that subscribe button. You know you want to. Join the family. Ring the bell so you can be notified on the next time I drop one of my videos. As well as hit the like button on this video so it could be recommended so more people can check it out so we can have more people join in the family. If you want to keep up with me on other social media platforms such as Twitter, Instagram, or TikTok or whatever, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on all of those. Again, Daddy Gamer Fred. You'll be able to find all those links in the description of this video and the pinned tweet comment on my Twitter. Also, on all of my videos, I do answer all comments. So again, if you just want to chat it up about the video or anything, just hit me up in the comment section below. I take time out of my day and literally answer to all the comments that you guys leave me, and I love it. And again, let's have that conversation down there. Here are a couple of suggested videos that you guys should check out that may be of your interest. I am a variety channel. I do tons of stuff, tons of Pokemon, but tons of other stuff as well. So dive into these videos. Peace. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.